We've got a 10 on your side follow up this morning. Legacy Lounge has reopened. Now, this comes after the city of Norfolk revoked the conditional use permit from the former nightclub following a shooting outside of it last year. So it's reopened as a restaurant. It actually opened its doors February 10th. In a Facebook post, Legacy Lounge says it isn't serving alcohol right now until the city approves it. Its hours are currently from 11 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon.